Teacher from Nebraska City is facing a charge for felony child abuse. Police say life skills teacher Melissa Valenta placed a disabled student in situations that endangered his mental and physical health. Court records say Valenta tipped over the student's chair, pushed him, and forced him to perform physical labor despite his objections. The student has a heart condition and is supposed to rest when tired. Valenta pleaded not guilty. Her preliminary hearing is scheduled for next month.